Two things. First of all, you're incredibly well spoken. You're such a hot teacher.